the electropop dance sensation, who is nominated for 5 Grammy Awards. Woo! My God, girlfriend, what? Tell us about your life.
It's quite exciting. I just released my album Light and Dark, and I actually just got here from a charity with Bruno Mars.
Went
over here to have a little party. Yeah, it's quite exciting. I'm a singer-songwriter. I perform a lot and going on tour, and life has just been great lately.
Oh my goodness. And what is your hot hit track? What's hot on the radio right now?
My song Finger on the Trigger is pumping in radios. In the UK, it won an award, and it's here in LA in radios. It's in London, Switzerland. It's in a lot of countries.
And we're going to give you a sample right now. Listen up. This is her music.
If you want to find me on Twitter, it's at Cassandra Tweets, and on Facebook, Cassandra Net. Just Google Cassandra.
All right, so if you're a big fan,